Comments and the immediate action that they've taken in line of what has been happening here. It's unfortunate that our own people in the military, again, I want to repeat what Dr. Marita said, it was a sabotage that arranged. They could even switch off the coolers in the hospital intentionally. And most of those cubes, I'm told, where one body is supposed to be kept, they have been putting even three. Give about three. The people who have been passing away in our hospital, they normally they have been using, you know, they pick with beddings and everything, put them into the machine. The worst of it is the police cases. The instances where police bring in bodies and those bodies, you know, all of you, that they cannot be operated on. They cannot be cleaned. They cannot be embalmed. Therefore, it has been posted that there must have been coming out a very bad smell. I've directed the CEO that the old mortuary, putting 2 million there, immediately to be redone, so that all unclaimed bodies, all the police cases, will be handled in the old mortuary. Again, I have information machines that has been in charge of this gentleman. I'm told he was dumped in some bushes in one of the counties, but now he's in charge of the biomedical. He will make sure, and the entire one to be directed, you must make sure there is no machine, even if it's sabotage, that will cause this mortuary not to be operating. Therefore, for the two, again, even the old one, let us make sure that it's operating. I want to point out that I know the forces, nobody's happy on the changes. Yesterday night, I had information they wanted even to switch off the oxygen plant and the power to kill 50 infants. If I'm not, the CEO took the necessary steps, and again, we want to get the information so we can verify. I know if our security operators, what they could be doing, because if they use this kind of information, they will do it, and there will be an outcry. Be one, only to beg Simba and Simba. We're going to say, my Nika, Akuna, Mezibu. And this is Zima, he can do. And we have what? What I've done? The two people who have been in charge of the mortuary, I've sent them out today. Because these people, again, they were being given money to clean the bodies. It's only corruption. You can imagine if they are getting money for the deaths here. Said that this capacity of the mortuary is only 72. But I'm told the body is inside here. There are 120. It has been 200. Therefore, you can figure out how strange we are. But I'm going again to ask the management and the board to look for more money. We want to see if we can use that facility to hold more bodies. And we want to see, you know, we don't want many people to die. But because we must die, all of us, we must be given, we must be accorded the respect, even the last respect, mpaka uziko. Sisi hatuishi kama wanyama. Therefore, I want to apologize to the families of those ones who were affected when they brought their bodies in. I want to apologize, I want to assure them that we are going to rectify the mess as from today. And that's good enough. I know most of you are going to many functions today. Allow me to leave it there. But I've directed the national security personnel who are here, our security who are here, to escort out those gentlemen before they switch again another machine. You know, they can easily go in and switch off. Therefore, that's what I'm asking the officers. They go in, make sure they're out. Let them go. They can be employed elsewhere. They have been even stealing online. There is another person who was arrested here. I'm going to leave another Quaker movie. I said, she's going to put it on. Pack the body bags. I think because they were collaborating. Therefore, the whole team must go. Walipo, again, we are getting back to normal. We are not going to receive more bodies because the mortuary is full. What I've done, I've again directed that we will waive. Ask those ones who have their relatives who have passed away and they have been kept here. Ambao wameshindwa kulipa, nimesema kwamba I will pay that one for them. Wapewe mwili waende wazike. Kwa daktari, mfadhali wakija, wacha mwili itolewe so that we can bring it back to cement. And I've directed you, madam. Not more than that. Kuna nyingi. Mpaka wakati tutafanya nini, but I'm told, the lady who has come in, she said, if her body is chipped and broken, hata ukiweka chini, haiwezi haribika. Kwa hivyo, that lady is an expert. Kindly give her the necessary support to enable her to kufanya kazi. So, sir, thank you guys. I'm going to go to the hospital.